Hi, I'm Lauren, and I'm a registered dietitian with ELFS Nutrition. And today I want to talk about the importance of fat for babies. So while fat often has a negative connotation when adults talk about it, it is a really critical nutrient for growing babies and kids. In fact, breast milk and formula both typically provide about 40 to 50% of calories from fat, and fat needs continue to be very important when weaning from these things begins. Fat plays a critical role in a baby's development. It's important for things like weight gain, brain development, absorption of the fat-soluble vitamins A, D, E, and K, hormone production, and energy storage. Some of the healthiest unsaturated fat sources for plant-based babies might include solid foods like avocado, thinned nut and seed butters when age appropriate, extra virgin olive oil, and toddler nutrition drinks like those from ELFS Nutrition, which are calorically dense. Be sure to always discuss with your pediatrician or your dietitian if you're concerned about how to meet your baby's fat needs adequately on a plant-based diet.